All right, let's go ahead and see what we're doing. Looking at that loading screen gives me nightmares because it's all I do now. I'm on the train every single day doing that back and forth. Ugh. Okay, let's play. Hello, Vanille. How's it going? Ugh, I'm so tired. I don't know how long I'm gonna play. Today was a long day. It wasn't hard or anything. It was long. Ooh, which Pokemon? I miss playing Pokemon games. But I vowed I'll never touch another one. Because I have played and captured every single Pokemon in every game up until Black and White. So for me, Red, Blue, and Yellow, all the way to Black and White. I don't want to do it anymore. Come on, load. Pokeraptor, shut your mouth. Plus, I don't have anyone to play with, because that's the only way. I mean, I used to own, like, 2 Game Boy Colors, 2 Game Boy Advances, 2 DSs, all that, because I needed to, trade Pokemon with myself. I scared myself because I hit the wrong button. But anyway, I would have to buy all that again. True. It froze on me too. Okay, there we go. It's because I went to open the door. Oh, I forgot. My health is a little low. Let me turn off all my lights. Bear with me. Yeah. Can I get a Game Shark with it? Hold on, I'm turning off my lights except for one. That is light number. Nope. Number 3? Oh, number 1. Computer, cloud lights off.
Okay.
At least I remembered how to fight. What was that? Oh, the box.
In the tram now. You'll have to sneak out the way you came in. Look for a vent in the far corner.
I kind of want to play Violet and Scarlet now. I don't hate the games. I've spent so much of my life playing them. What's it on? Oh yeah, the Switch. I forgot that was a thing because I only use it for exercise now. I want to start playing my Switch again more. Probably get better at what is it called? Give me a second. Nope, can't remember. Were you playing all the characters? Smash. I kind of suck at Smash, but it's fun. I'm so mad right now. I just don't have anyone to play with. No one at my house likes to play it. You bastard! Oh, I'm so sick of these things. Better give me health. Nope, more ammo. Oh, I'm so mad right now.
Fox drop.
Ellie, you're supposed to be working. Ooh. Ellie's playing Choo Choo Train tonight.
Wait, listen clearly, Jacob. That vent in the far corner will get you to waste processing.
I knew I was gonna die. Well, I was true. I said I'd probably die. No, I don't want to be in jail. I'm a good boy. I saw the jump scare. I was looking at chat. You didn't get me there. I was playing it careful. Oh, he's still alive. I don't want credits. I will sometime tonight. You will. I need health. Like, badly. Of course. Oh, got some health. Well, what did it say to use some weapon to shoot its head? Didn't I shoot its head? I don't know. The fact that it's a one-hit kill is kind of retarded, but it's just me. I'm getting like this right now. I have it on normal. It is hard. Oop. At least it starts me off right here.
Detect error.
I did it. One is that it can be sold for the Callisto credits. Oh. food. Energy converter. I gotta start selling those. I didn't read it. That's my problem.
I made it to the tram. Contact me when you get to the checkpoint.
All this non-rendering. Love it.
One last thing. There's a trap in there to keep inmates from sneaking out.
What, say what? Vent crawling is way slower and louder than Spider-Man. I know. Oof. That's bullshit. He blocked me, you see that?
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Yep, that was so loud. Oh, I can't believe he blocked me like that. What a bastard. I have died so many times in this. What happened? I was doing so good last night. Or, excuse me, two nights ago. Oh, it's because I'm hungry. I forgot to eat breakfast and lunch today.
One last thing. There's a trap in there to keep inmates from sneaking out.
What, say what now?
Could you go any slower? So I left my breakfast in my room as I was getting ready on accident. It was just a protein shake, but still. Oh, you dick. I'll be honest, unless my mom asked me if I want some, I never remember to eat breakfast. Bad Pokeraptor, you need to eat breakfast, and it's the most important meal of the day. That's actually where I have majority of my calories is breakfast.
I made it, I'm at the checkpoint.
Now get to the window. Tell us what you see.
Oh, that's one hell of a deal.
Yeah, you got the hell part right, bro. It's a big storm blowing in. You don't want to get caught in the middle of that.
Yeah, I see it. I got eyes on the hangar, too.
Yeah, that's our ticket out of here.
Yeah, I ran plenty of jobs out of that place. Feels like a lifetime ago.
We will get you back to that life. You just gotta stick to the plan. Which means you need to get your ass to the habitat dome.
How the hell am I supposed to get there?
I know I said this would be easy, but trust, I got your back.
What is that supposed to
mean? That sounds so delicious.
I should work down there, collecting research, you might say. I made some recordings. The software I uploaded to your core will trigger them when you get close. Just follow them and you will get to the dome.
Then what?
I'll pick you up at the tram station. Easy peasy.
All right. I'll be in touch.
No. No, you won't. You're going underground, man. No signal till you reach the dome.
Well, that figures. Is there anything else you haven't told me?
Look, just get a move on, yeah? There should be a hatch nearby. And, good luck, Jacob.
Yeah, you too.
So I'm doing a... I'm purchasing meals ready to eat. They cook it for me. So I pick that up tomorrow after work. It's supposed to be healthy for you, but as long as I get my calories. Ooh. I'm going underground, remember? I know I don't get to talk to my friend anymore, at least for a while. Well, that spooked me. Components could be sold for credits. That dude's tones sound like a horror trope. I love you. Go into this place where you'll have 80-90% of dying approved. You'll have to meet, right? I know, but I can sell those. That's what those are for. It's my fault for not paying attention and reading stuff.
UJC Printing at your service.
New low attack.
Please operate responsibly. Have a united day.
Activates passive stunning meter so that an officer takes less damage when blocking.
user assumes all liability for use of this print. Print finished.
I wish it wasn't so detailed. After successfully blocking an enemy's last attack, press the right trigger to do a low attack. Low attacks will damage and knock the enemy down. I am currently having Zelda wear a cat suit that allows her to talk to cats. This game is weird. That sounds weird. Yeah, he's playing the new Zelda game. I'd like to see it. Too bad you're not streaming it. I think I can hook up my Switch to my PC and stream it. Something's gonna come out in here. My PC should be strong enough, but I need to add more memory and stuff to it before I start doing all that stuff to it. Jesus.
What was that?
Something big is gonna come. I see big spider webs. I don't like spiders. I am kind of mad right now. Ew. Ew, I'm literally in poop. This is absolutely disgusting. You'd die of dysentery. You're crawling in it now. Ugh. Well, not quite a spider, but still disturbing.
Entry 21C. Guards on rotation. I've got to make this quick. There's a pipe leads to tank 6 here. I don't see any access. I've got to find a way inside.
Something will come there when I come back down.
Where am I going?
Collecting.
It's now approximately 3 hours post-release. The rate of evolution is staggering. Organic camouflage, biophagic secretions, adapting to the environment, or adapting the environment to itself. Damn you, Cole. What have you done?
I'm like creeping myself out. There's too many vents in this game. Jesus. Out. It's not what I meant to do. Oh my, I can't even get close to the damn thing. So annoying. I think those guys irritate me the most. I had to use my other health for that. Oh. Nothing. Sweet. Alright, I'm at full health. I'm ready for something to jump out at me. Any moment now. Sound. Oh, thank God.
UJC Printing. Have a united day.
Those little things are so annoying. Wait, where do I go? Oh. Nope, definitely not this way. Maybe this one? Oh yeah. You gonna jump at me now? I'm claustrophobic, so I don't know if I could realistically go through all this trouble. Oh my god, dude. Would be a terrible way to go. So again, the shooter dude. There's just no way to like dodge him. That's what's irritating. Come on, homie. I'm gonna handle you first. Why do you have to be so strong? I love how I can I threw that dude over the same place that he came from, and he wasn't able to come back up. It's great. Oh, shh. I did it. I wasted so many bullets. Okay, so I have ammo. We're good. I thought I didn't have ammo. Of course. Oh man. Excuse me. Just apologize. They're giving me a lot of health. So either A, it's because of what I just did, or B, because something else is coming. Most likely because of what I already did.
Okay, I see what's going on.
Whack. Jesus Christ. Ooh, I kind of want to play that, so I'll continue playing this. But I probably will play that tonight. I'll probably give us another, like, 45 minutes or so. Ugh, this is so annoying. Are you going to play it? I have it downloaded, so I can always log into it. I had so much fun playing that game. I love shooters. I'm not giving up on this one. If you play, let me know. I might join you. Oh my god. Bullshit. Wild Assault. Ooh, I can't wait for the game comes out on Thursday. Or, excuse me, in November. My apologies. Probably log into GTA Play, log into Play tomorrow. Got plans to play some Divinity tonight. Divinity? I haven't played Divinity in so long. Where was that health? Need all the hold on. I've never gotten past Atorial Island. Oh, okay. Hope you have fun. Going in there just yet.
There it is. Number 6.
Come on, you glitchy game. Focus. Lots of ammo and health. Oh no. I don't know where to go first. There's three different ways that I can go. Let's see where this is. Yeah, this is a different way too. Oh, I see. This is a square. Ew. I see, I don't know if that's spider webs or what, but have a good one with that. Thanks for coming in. Enjoy the rest of your night. I get pets. Yay. Ah. Oh my god, dude, are you serious? If it didn't take so long to load, it wouldn't be so. I'm at full health and it takes him two hits to hit me. Yeah. Go. exposed tentacles are a warning that the enemy is about to mutate. Mutated enemies have more health and stronger attacks. Shoot exposed tentacles quickly. Kill the enemy. Stomp on down enemies. Prevent them from mutating farther. Noted. Allow me to go back that way? Alright.
I'm not gonna end up like that.
Sell this real quick.
Please make a selection. At your service.
Holy hell. I'm getting too cocky here. I saw those tentacles coming out too. Of course, I'm gonna save it.
Special favorites.
choice is yours. UJC Printing at your service.
Oh, there's three hits, huh? Huh, you bastard? Oh, this is gonna be much harder now. Oh. Oh. I need to do? Before I do that, there's this thing over here that I have not checked out yet. Oh, it scared me. Fucked up. Well then. I could go back for that health.
Yeah.
Station for the best
day. UJC Printing at your service.
I'm glad I went back.
I don't want to be in here. I'm scared.
I guess I'm going this way.
I want my friend back.
Pressure check complete. Releasing gate valve.
Releasing gate.
Oh. I gotta... Oh, it's one of these. I don't care, this would still hurt quite a bit. Oh, damn it. Oh, that's bull. I do like that animation, though. Okay. Let's try this again. What the... This game could have gone this whole time without doing any of this. It's glitchy for me. This is the game, not the stream. I'm glad I went back for that extra health.
I hate this fucking place.
Me too, man. Me too. Survive the pipe slide? Yeah, that's bull. They should have really messed with his arms suddenly grabbing those chains. Oh yeah, absolutely. That was my fault. I hit the wrong button. I'm so used to like wanting to use R1 instead of R2. And R1 is the strong hit. I really need to learn to manually save the moment before, once I grab a bunch of stuff, so I don't have to do all this again. Oh, look at that, more health. That was not health before, but I'll take it. Bullshit, dude. Velociraptor. I was concentrating. Oh my god, dude. I did the thing twice. Nope. What the hell? This is dumb. I'm not going back for whatever is over there. He did a three. He did a three-er. And another three-er. Sick of these dudes. I did much better there. What I heard about this game is it's very glitchy.
Whoa.
Ooh, Jupiter. That's cool. That means this is on one of Jupiter's moons. Come on. Still gotta make it to the tram station.
I made it through. Copy.
Loud and clear, bruv. Good timing, too. I'm getting close.
Okay, I got eyes in the tram station. I'll meet you there.
Not so fast. See that building, oxygen processing? There's a security station inside. You need to get there to lift the lockdown in the dome. Can't dock the tram until you do.
Got a feeling you weren't telling me everything.
Easy, bruv. Just keep trusting the plan, yeah?
Easy, bruv.
We gotta beat this storm.
It's one of those games where, like, I get really irritated at little things. And the robots being able to kill you in basically one go is one of them. Far enough to the left. God damn it. It is kind of a pain in the ass, that is for sure. Run away! Oh, that is bullshit. That is so much bullshit.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Pokeraptor, though, you saw that, right? You saw that with your own eyes? It shot through a part of the thing. I'm saving that. I guess I could have not shot it and killed it, you know? I could have left it alone, but eh. What's the fun in that? I want everything dead. Anytime there's a cutscene like that, Jesus.
UJC printing at your service. Executing. Print finished. Make a valid choice.
guys, we have to contain this. Not a single inmate is escaping on my watch.
But sir, you don't understand. They're not inmates. Not anymore.
I could hit him into that, and I would have saved some bullets. Oh well. I meant to do. Hell yeah. Get some. Sorry. I'm done.
Gotta find a way back there. I need that code.
A triple? Sick of you triple bastards. Oh my god, those spitters, dude. I'm gonna call it, that's what they're gonna be called, spitters. I've never been in a game where I've died so many times. It's fine, but goddamn. Don't
gotta
tell me.
Way back there. I need that code.
All of a sudden they don't want to be here or what? Oh, lovely. How do they expect me to fight in this? My lord. Holy hell! I hate these type of missions. Yeah, excluding the fact this game is a horror game, the slowdown and glitching, yeah, no. And this is coming from someone who played Pokemon Scarlet and the game came out in Sonic 06. Was there a lot of glitching in Scarlet? The glitching, like, doesn't bother me a whole lot. It's just annoying, but not too terrible. but like not being able to see, and there's a lot of strong monsters, that's annoying. Did I get what I needed to get? I don't know if I got what I needed to get. Obviously not.
Access denied.
I heard about that. I think these games are a little glitched. This game, because I'm able to get more stuff sometimes. I'll take the health injector for sure. Unless it wasn't counting this section and I gotta do all that again. Oh no, it didn't. What is that?
Don't understand. They're not inmates. Not anymore.
Skunk gun schematic? Oh, hell. Triple? I'm sick of these triple dudes. There we go. I've gotten a little better.
No one can hear your stomach growl. UJC Printing. Have a united day.
Ooh. I'll take the shotgun. Hell yeah. This game's long because there's 5 guns to find. Maybe long, I don't know. D-pad to bring up quick selection menu. What the hell? I see, look at that. Look how I missed this up here. Oh, dude, I could, nope. Nope. Again, nope. I'd shoot myself. Hell no.
Is I can't reach it. The walkway collapsed.
The utility room across the way has access to the level below. See if you can reach the catwalk from there. And hurry, that storm's getting worse.
Come back here, you bastard.
Thank you.
Should stop hitting them over there, huh? Alright, I think this is where we're going to stop for now. Whew, this game is... just whew. Jeez, let me check on something here. Gonna get a bit glitchy. Just bear with me. Computer, Wolf Light's on. Heck yeah.
Okay.
Well, again, that game is pretty crazy. Can you like stop? Oh. Oh my god, my virus protection thinks easy anti-cheat is a virus. It's not, but it's what it thinks it is. That's funny, you know, easy anti-cheat might be a Trojan horse. Like, it's a virus anyway. I hate that thing. Anywho. Trying to see if something will download. Just bear with me. Well, at least the game, I mean, besides the glitchiness and besides how hard it is, oh my god, just like having to dodge the enemies and, you know, all that good stuff. The game's not bad. The storyline's not bad. I'm enjoying it. At least it's a spooky game to play during October. Why is this? No. Stop that. Yes. Ah. Okay, it is slowly making its progress. Oh my goodness, I don't know what my roommate is watching, but it's funny. Something on YouTube. Okay, all right, bear with me. I'm going to go get some water and some other stuff. So I'm going to just... Not that loud. Goodness gracious. So I'm just enjoy some calm music. And I'll be right back.
All right, let's see if this works. It's loading. Yeet. It is not working. Which sucks. Oh, there we go. Okay, that's what I thought. That took a bit. Okay, I was testing something, but it seemed like it's not going to work. So, I'm thinking this is where we're going to end. I tried. Unless I just play a shooter, but eh. What time is it? It's already almost 10. Yeah, you know what? I'm going to call it. Sorry, Pokey Raptor. Thought it was going to work out. Let's see what we can rest to. God, CJ Fox needs to play, like, some truck with me. Well, yeah, I tried downloading this one thing, but it's not working, and my virus protection is going insane. Holy crap. It's a game, of course. I was trying to get a game to play, but yeah, my virus protection is going insane. It's not even a virus. It's just I got to work on something. It's a new virus protection. I got to work out the kinks with certain games on it. What I will do is I will play a round or two of Titanfall. Just so I can get the spookiness out of my head. God. VR chat always needs to update. Like, always. What is security breach again? Come on, Steam, stop being retarded. If it's running. Oh, there we go. Okay. Oh. I've never played an FNAF game, but my roommate used to have FNAF parties before. Well, my ex lives with me. Anyway, before I was with him, he used to do
FNAF parties, and I never got to partake in them, but apparently they all got kind of like drunk and, you know, just played the game. Sounded really fun. There we go, Titanfall, yes, and then we're gonna edit this, and it's no longer the Callisto, it's... I should have updated it. Let me know if it still says Callisto. Security breach kind of works similar to, I guess, the game you played, but better. Really? I'll have to look at some gameplay on it and see if it would interest me. This game is fun and all, but it's really hard, and I have it on normal setting. Okay, I remember watching it. That's right. I don't know why I love this game. I'm gonna have to hop on soon. Yeah, have a good one. Drive safe. I will talk at you later, Pokey. Oh, you bastard. I'm doing pretty damn good right now. There's two of them.
Stay on track. We're winning this one.
Actually got killed by a computer. That's crazy. Damn, dude.
Titan almost ready.
My systems are doors. Paint as many targets as you can. 40. Enemy pilots eliminated.
I had 11 kills, one Titan kill, not bad. Not bad. Alright, that's where I'm gonna stop. I just wanted to play a game here before. Alright, for anyone who's still with me, I hope you have a wonderful night. Thank you so much for joining. And I will see you next week. If I do stream on my weekend, again, Friday, Saturdays are now my weekend, I'll probably play something, you know, I don't know. I don't know if I'll play that, but oh. Thank you for following. Really appreciate it. I'm actually just about to take off, however. But I am Baru. I am a variety streamer. I was playing Callisto Protocol, which is a very spooky and frustrating game. And then I just wanted to get all that frustration out by playing a shooter real quick and decided to stream that as well. But I hope you have a wonderful night. Oh, okay, sweet. Hi, team member. Yeah. I'm about to actually take off for the night, but I was thinking of gonna go bother a Fox friend of mine. Actually, is there anyone from our team playing? I don't know. Maybe I'll go watch them. Let's see. But hope you're having a wonderful evening and have a good night yourself. Bye-bye. Oh.